A second bridge, the Point Bridge in East Grand Forks, is now scheduled to close Saturday at noon because of rising floodwaters on the Red. The Sorlie Bridge in downtown on Demers Avenue is already closed. And now here, the Point Bridge is scheduled to close at noon on Saturday as the Red River continues to rise. The Kennedy Bridge on Highway 2 will remain open. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.